Manufacturers usually accept Gerber, NC Drill, or ODB Plus files for board production. These are the most popular data exchange formats in the industry. To export Gerber RS274X files from DipTrace, select File, Export, Gerber Item from the main menu. In the Export dialog window, you can specify which objects to export for the selected layer. Vias are usually covered by solder mask and excluded from mask and paste layers. You can easily preview each layer. Preview shows how your configured layer will be exported to Gerber file. You can pan and zoom in the preview mode. If your PCB manufacturer requires drill symbols, you can export them as well. Other settings allow you to define apertures, default solder mask, and paste mask parameters, units, and more. Press Files to change the layer stack for Export All tool. Define extensions and names of Gerber files. You can use tags for automatic naming, and configure Export All options. It's possible to export each layer individually or batch export all layers. With DipTrace, you can comfortably export all files required for your PCB manufacturing, including NC drill files, as a zip archive in one click. Specify where to save them. DipTrace also supports the latest evolution of the Gerber format, Gerber X2. This format lowers the total hassle and transfers the PCB stackup, layer functions, and drill layout directly in Gerber files. The exporting process is almost the same, but check with your PCB house if they accept Gerber X2 format. Most manufacturers require Exelon NC drill files for PCB fabrication. In DipTrace, you can export drill files together with Gerbers, as described before, or separately, if some customization is required. Drill files for different kinds of holes can be exported individually by selecting top and bottom layer of the hole and pressing Export button, or hit Export All to create all necessary files automatically. Notice the default name of NC drill file includes the names of the layers involved in a particular hole type. ODB Plus is another popular manufacturing output format with comprehensive PCB description. In the export dialog box, you can exclude certain layers from the export, change solder mask and paste parameters, define export mode, and compress ODB manufacturing files into a single archive for convenience.